Former Rochester Police Chief LaRon Singletary has settled his lawsuit with the City of Rochester. Singletary is currently a Republican candidate for office. He accused former Rochester Mayor Lovely Warren of defamation of character and wrongful termination following his firing in the wake of Daniel Prude's death. Singletary sought $1.5 million in damages. His attorney says the matter was settled after voluntary mediation and negotiations.